Hello aspirant, today is 17 February 2019. Let's start to find some important and interesting fact. So this is regarding some species regarding to pangolins. Pangolins isn't critically endangered, but it is estimated that it has been wiped out from the wild. But important thing is this NGO or this organization Traffic India, last 2 years in 2017 and 18, UPSC has asked questions related to this NGO Traffic India. So this is very important. Next is this. In this article, in 2018 prelims, UPSC asked about some architecture question on the Imambara of Lucknow, and on this page and in this article from this blogger, this that question has been asked. So important thing is from where UPSC can ask question, and question can be framed which can be confused a person. This is the thing. Akbar gave instruction to build the mosque in Kankua in the Ajmer in 1569. Next, the Akbari mosque of red sandstone is probably a result of those orders. So basically a statement can be formed on ki, the Akbari mosque or Ajmer shrine is made up of red sandstone or marble. So this statement can be asked. An elegant mosque was also so built by Shahjahan in 1637 to the west of the shrine along with Shahjahani Darwaza. This statement can be framed only Akbar participated in the construction of Ajmer shrine or any other king like Shahjahan also built this. Another is this railing around the main shrine was offered by Jahanara Begum, the Sufi princess and daughter of Shahjahan. Jahanara Begum also built a small platform in front of other door, is known as Begumi Chabutra after her title of Badshah Begum. These things can be asked. Another important is this last. There are two doors go into the main sanctum. Devotees enter into the basket of flower, and this is the one Darga where women are allowed. A silver and mother pearl canopy offered by Jahangir can be seen in the four silver posts above the cenotaph. A rest, it is covered in flowers and chadars. So this is the thing. So these kind of questions has been asked UPSC, and they showed because Buland Darwaza, Ajmer shrine, they are very important, and many celebrities used to visit there. Another important thing is in this article, this is important. This is Project Tribe. Project Tribe is important. UPSC can framework can frame question about it. What is the Tribe project, and who is working under this, and what is the aim, when did it started? These kind of question can be asked. So one has to prepare and find out some fact from internet and make notes. Another is this photorespiration. Photorespiration is very important. This concept is very important, so a person need to know about that. Another important thing is this. Seaweed are rich source vitamin A and C minerals such as Ca, magnesium, Zn, Se, Fe. They are also high level of vegetable protein, omega 3 fatty acid. Best of all, they are vegetarian, indeed vegan, do not have fishy smell. So it is very important, this paragraph. If you make notes of this and you can just mug up these facts, and you can solve the question based on that thing. Another important thing is a brand, a new yarn. In Kutch, women and young men are returning to the handloom weaving in a remarkable counter. So these kind of question are favorite of UPSC. They will give some name of product and the places. So the important thing is the product is known as Vannath in Kutch region. So these are the important keywords from today's newspaper. Thank you.